Hi, I'm Dan Lauritsen from Polaris Light. Today I wanted to show you the latest installation that we've done here in Dartford in southeastern London. This is a major distribution hub and we've just upgraded their lights to our LED high bays. Now before we came in here, they had metal halides consuming 400 watt each, right? And their lux levels were just around 100 lux. So it was really dark in here. You had the forklifts like this one with the lights turned on because they couldn't see where they were driving, right? So now we've finished the installation of our high bays and it just looks astonishing. Have a look at this. I mean, I'm just stunned at the light levels in here. So before we had about 100 lux, I'm gonna show you the light levels right now using this lux meter. And you'll see the difference that we're doing, right? So we're hitting 320 lux. Now remember, before we had about 100 lux. So we've tripled the light levels. At the same time, they're saving 70% of their energy bill. This is a really amazing upgrade and the guys are really happy with the results. So yeah, I'm gonna take you around the site, show you how it looks, and then you can see from yourself. Thanks, guys.